I'm on my way to get Rahim.
Rahim? He's here in the tower.
No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest, and now they're in trouble.
Like, what? Fuck! Where'd they get the explosives?
Well, Look, I stole them from Rise.
Oh, Jesus, I just crushed!
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken.
You damn well better. You save him, you hear me? You save him so I can kick his fucking ass! Does Jade know about this?
No, she doesn't.
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking for him, and I don't need her getting herself killed too. God damn it!
You. Brecken, it's me. I found Omar's body on the overpass, but no trace of Rahim.
Shit. Any idea where he'd go?
I told him to hide in the train yard.
You find him, you hear me? That little bastard better be alive.
I found Omar's body on the overpass. Rahim must have gotten away. At least I hope so. I told him to hide in the train yard, so there's a chance he's still alive.
I hope he's not dead, but he's fucking assholes.
That's right! Keep coming, you motherfuckers! I'll send you all to hell!
Yep, he's alive.
They'll blow in less than 5 minutes.
Oh shit, kid, you're bleeding.
Huh? Oh, I cut myself. It's nothing. Fuck, just plant the bombs.
All right, don't move. You got it? I'll be right back.
There's a sewer entrance here in the terminal, near the west wall. Use that tunnel. It'll take you straight to the hive.
Yeah, can you fucking tell me where that is?
Okay, I'm back on the surface.
See that big ass culvert over to your right? Head through it. Once you get into the building, head up the ramp and get up to the floor above. You need to put the bomb on one of the big support columns.
Oh god. God.
first one set.
Okay. Pay attention. Find some stairs. And get to the next floor up. You're looking for another column, like the first one.
Rahim! It's me, kid. I did it! Rahim! Oh, you should have seen it. Oh, God. The whole damn building came down! Oh, shit! Oh, no! No, no, Rahim, stop! Rahim, it's me! It's me, kid! It's Crane! Oh, Jesus! Rahim, stop! So... It's a fucking bite wound. Oh. You goddamn stupid fucking kid! Oh God, Jade.
Crane, do you copy? What's going on?
Brecken. Rahim. Raheem's dead.
Fuck. Get back here, and don't say a word to Jade. Not yet.
That's fucking sad.
Raheem's dead. He lied to me about that bite because he wanted me to blow up that fucking building. I don't know what the hell I'm gonna tell Jade.
Done it another time. Damn. You